I'm Jonathan Conder with your updated First Alert video forecast. After our last round of rain moves through late tonight, early Wednesday morning, get ready for a heat wave. Let's talk about that rain. Here it is, midnight, Wednesday. Scattered showers and thunderstorms moving across northern Oklahoma. These may clip Oklahoma City, not guaranteed. That's about a 30% chance at 3 a.m. from OKC over towards El Reno, up towards Kingfisher and Guthrie. Then as we get into Wednesday morning, that rain is gone. Lows, Wednesday morning, lower 70s, fairly comfortable, not bad. Here comes the heat. Look at this map. Big difference across the state, low 90s northeast, but we're going to jump. I mean, this is a reality check. We're going to jump into the upper 90s for OKC on Wednesday. Heat index, low 100s, but triple-digit heat nosing into southwestern Oklahoma. This is a heat that's going to come in later into the work week and into your weekend. How long will the 100s last? Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News first thing Wednesday morning. Meteorologist Brad Souter will have your extended forecast.